am Dr. Vijay Kumar Sohanlal, Senior Orthopedic Consultant at MGM Healthcare. Today I am going to talk on how deep breathing exercises can be done at home to increase our lung capacity. We all know that in this pandemic, second wave of COVID has affected all of us. Due to this pandemic, many patients are having difficulty in breathing. As a result, we have lost many lives because the oxygen capacity or the saturation could not be maintained. As I said, it's a very simple exercise, can be done at home. This is a spirometer which is available in the market. It has got three balls, blue, yellow and red. Just keep it in this way. This is a mouthpiece and this is a air pipe. Just hold it in your mouth and take slow deep breath and see how these three balls are going up. And hold it there for 2 to 3 seconds. I'll tell you why we should hold it. You saw all the three balls went up and I was holding it for 2 to 3 seconds. See, holding this for 2 to 3 seconds will open up our alveoli, which is a small air sac where the maximum exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide takes place. When you do this, it will increase our saturation capacity, and the same way you turn this upside down and hold it, and now you have to blow it out. Take a long deep breath and blow it out. You saw I could do only two balls, can go up, doesn't matter, by regular practice we can achieve this. So what is the benefit of this spirometer and when this can be used? See, in all the major surgeries like cardiac surgeries or abdominal surgeries, this is being used to increase the lung capacity and faster the recovery and send patients home at the earliest. Being an orthopedic surgeon, I use it for all my patients, increases the recovery rate and so that I can send my patients home earlier. The lung issues like chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, asthma, chronic bronchitis and pneumonia, this can be used. So by doing this exercise, it reduces the accumulation or building up of fluid and mucus within the lung. It increases the lung capacity, thereby increases the saturation, SpO2, and directly or indirectly, it increases the immunity also in the body. Thank you so much.